The topic is comparing box plots. Definition: to compare distributions, we compare centers, spreads, shapes, and outliers. So let's do this example. Here are box plots of weekly gas prices at a service station in the Midwestern United States. The prices are in dollars per gallon. So the distribution in 2002 is right there, the one in 2003, the one in 2004 of the prices. Compare the distribution of prices over a 3-year period. Again, first we start with the centers. In other words, we need to compare the median. So the median for 2002 would be about 1.35 or 37. So 2002 median is about 1.37 dollars. 2003 would be 1.60. I mean, we just approximate and it doesn't matter the actual value. So the median is 1.60 dollars. I think the problem in the book, I probably didn't draw it the right way, but it doesn't matter, same. And that would be like 1.85. 2004, the median is at 1.85 dollars. So what can we say here? So centers means median, means average, right? So on average, what happened? It increases, right? So on average, the prices, or the weekly gas prices, increase over the 3-year period. What's next? Spread. So here's the first IQR, talking about IQR, second IQR, the third IQR. So the IQR 2003 is, let me do it this way. IQR of 2002 is less than IQR of 2003. It's that length. And then less than IQR 2004. Therefore, we can say the IQR increases over the 3-year period. Now what else? Now we need to talk about shapes. Shapes in 2002, you can tell, see the median, by looking at it, you can tell it's skewed to the right. So in 2002, well, actually skewed to the left, right? So in 2002, distribution of gas prices is skewed to the left, and then 2003 it's more skewed to the right, and then it's more skewed to the right, and then it gets more skewed to the right each year. What is outliers? For 2004, we have one outlier. One outlier in 2004, but several outliers, or actually small outliers. This is a large one. This is a large outlier, and this is low or small, low outliers in 2002. Next question, in which year were the prices least stable? Remember, more stable means the IQR is smallest. So least stable means least stable means IQR biggest or largest. So therefore, in 2004, the prices were least stable. And that's it for this example.